Hello everybody, welcome back to another Micro Truck Simulator video. Today we'll be going from Raton, New Mexico to Delhart, Texas. And we'll be loading this load of lumber here. It's 33,120 pounds. We'll go to the Organic Valley. And we already picked it up at the BNSF. That's where we're at right now. So we'll get almost $5,000 off this run. It's $28.38 a mile. Which isn't too bad. This is a little short run, 149 miles to almost 3 hours. It'll go pretty fast. We'll probably end up doing another load after this one. We're still in the OKW. I've made enough money to get an upgrade yet. We are at 84,000. I believe we needed. I think it's 180,000 to upgrade the next. Then we can upgrade it, then we'll start working on saving up some money to get a truck, and then hiring a driver, we'll just go from there. So, to get over this first little hump right here, it's not too bad afterwards. Getting a couple drivers going makes it easier. So, let's get this load delivered. It is 5:10, says we'll be there by 8 o'clock. Could just go ahead and pay off the loan with what money I got, and I can pay off pretty much, well, the biggest part of it. But I think I'm gonna wait and just pay it back after I get a couple drivers hired and get some money flowing in. I think that'd be our best option. I did finally repair the truck too, so there's no damage on it anymore. Our tires are 12% wore, so I think we can still get some use out of them. Wait until they get about 50%, then we'll change them out. Clayton Street or Clayton Road. This thing's got a 3406E in it by Z Mods. And then we're running a 13 speed. I'm surprised he didn't pull out in front of me. I was waiting for him to.
Go straight.
Okay, we got half tank of fuel. We got 444 miles. That should get us there. Lights are on. Thing looks good. be further ahead than what I am now if I didn't switch the engine out. But that other one just didn't have no power to it, or it didn't seem like it did anyway. Supposed to be 1,000 horsepower. This right here is 600 horses, and it's pulls a hell of a lot better than that other one. It sounded like the other one fitted the truck better, but just I don't know how they had it set up, but there's something wrong with it. Graphics were using JBX3's Gold Edition graphics and weathers mod with PNG. And reshade ray tracing. This isn't on high either, it's at 300 scaling. $4K. I could put it on high, I'd lose some frame rate, drops a little, but it just runs better on 300. Texas. Oh, this is only 33,000.
Go straight.
No, there ain't really much going on besides that. Kind of, trying to build her company up, really. I haven't made a Gamer Johnny truck and skin for this truck yet. I don't know if I will or not. I'm going to trade it off for better ones first chance I get, so. Oh, and actually, I might already have one made. To look and see. See some clouds up ahead. Looks rainy. Welcome to Texas.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight.
Yeah, I keep wanting to buy a trailer, but I just don't see it making any profit off of it. They're not cheap. More maintenance, less load you can haul. It's way up there.
Ready to turn left. Turn left.
We'll drop this load off, we'll go find somewhere to sleep. We'll wake up and find us another load and get out of here.
Turn right.
Yeah, pull all the way up there, you fucking retards.
We are finished.
Yes, we are. There we go. That's one load delivered. The big moon in that. Continue. Go back into the game. Go up to console. Sleepy time, wakey time. Alright, let's see what loads there is. I don't know why it's so bright at 5 a.m. either. I think I need to reset my economy to fix it. Either that or it has something to do with the reforma. Alright. Miles. Trying to see which one's going to be best here. No, we could do that. Beet harvester. Yeah, for sure. I haven't hauled the oversized load yet, so
let's go.
I'll give it a try. Let's look at our map, see where exactly we have to go. Up to the tashing plant. Wonderful. Alright, we out. Since we get turned around here. See, how to take a peel.
Get ready to turn right.
We should probably think about getting some.
Straight.
Oh, we're off to go get us a beet harvester here in Delhart, Texas. Good old Texas.
Go straight. Stay left, and then turn left. Turn left.
This thing should have enough power to pull this load. It's only 66,000 pounds. Hardest part is going to be getting through traffic with it.
Go straight. Go straight.
Damn. Trash truck's getting it. Let's be out here gonna pick it up at the farm. Probably broke down on them or something.
Stay left and then turn left. Turn left.
Turn left, turn right, go straight, speed up, slow down.
It was a nice ride.
Wasn't too bad.
Okay, here we go.
Look at something real fast.
You have arrived at your destination.
Where is our... Train scared the shit out of me. There it is, hiding around the corner. Well, we got 229 miles, 4 hours, and ETA for 10:20. Alright, we'll just go this way. I was gonna go the other way and try to go around the fence, but we'll probably just end up getting hung up on the fence, so we'll just go this direction. £65,000. Make sure I have my seatbelt on. No one ticket for that.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
We don't have no lights or anything on this thing. That's a good thing, that's not mandatory. No lights, don't have to have the banners hanging out for the flags. Don't have to have the shit ton of permits you gotta have for every state. I have a permit for oversized load, gotta have a permit to haul alcohol, gotta have a permit to haul tobacco. Gotta have a permit to haul hazmat. You end up with a big folder of permits, trust me. I mean a big one. Fucking 4 or 5 permits probably for every state. Definitely gonna have to stop and get some fuel. Oh, wonderful life of a virtual truck driver. Come on, driver.
Turn left.
I see a fuel stop. And I'm going to stop me a fuel. I don't want to be like the last time. I pushed it way too damn close. Probably not going to be able to get through it with this trailer. $3.41. That's better than $5, like in California. Party. I'm gonna turn my fan on. I eat any burger, get a large drink for a dollar. I better not. I end up with the shits. Get the fuck out of the way, I'm backing up. Can't look out the window. Oh, we could just cut right through here. Well, bump the sign. Should be able to get around that pole. You know what the fuck am I hitting now? Nothing. There's nothing there. We're surprised we cleared that pole now. We might. Yeah, we'll make it. Okay, we should be good to go now. A lot of trains around here. Should be a pretty straightforward trip. People don't know how to drive. To the moon. Mm-hmm. Keep right, turn right. Donald's over there. Good deal. So that's the way the road goes. Take a left through the cornfield. I wonder what the hell that place is. I'm Amarillo.
Keep left.
Downtown Amarillo.
Go straight.
Some people doing a drug deal over there? A little cocaine. Got a house that's pretty cool painted on that building over there. Where the hell is this damn helicopter? Hey, that's one of my trailers. I'll fix the logo on the back. I'm gonna make it bigger. Got a few more things we're gonna do with it. We're gonna piss on that thing and see what happens. Tell me about that damn onboard computer for this truck.
Keep left.
Import. Keep right, turn right. Miles. The farming simulator? Oh, car, go or stop. Do fucking something. Turn left. Can't stand that one. You gotta pass you, then just pull up next to you and fucking slows down. You get it, driver. Come on over here, Claire.
right.
Well, at least we don't have traffic this time. I should get it. Well. There we go. She done it again. Another load. There's your beet harvester. 231 miles, 6 hours, 7 minutes, 92.97 gallons of fuel. $11,727 and 463 XP. Well, this one is probably a little boring for you guys. I didn't really have much to talk about, but I apologize. And I'm working on it. Anyway, I hope you guys still enjoyed watching it. Just don't forget to.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.